The Truth About Ronald Reagan. The year was 1981, and it was January 21st, and it was the day of Ronald Reagan's inauguration. Let's get one thing clear. He dyed his hair. Close-ups are very unforgiving. Now to get on to the real business at hand. We were all dumbfounded, absolutely dumbfounded, when the inauguration, after starting off in a very ordinary way, Ronald Reagan had been sworn in, and he has the microphone. And he announces that the release of the 52 hostages held in Iran. Well, there was applause and there were gasps of horror. The applause came from the people who hadn't been to an inaugural ball for a long time, and they are the party cause and effect, and whatever works, do it, no matter who dies. Anyway, going on. The people who gasped, and that included all the people behind watching at home at TV, they knew something very bad had happened, that somehow Ronald Reagan had managed to hold back the release of the those hostages for all these months. But it wasn't Ronald Reagan. It was, well, let's